How long are you going to stay? Sorry?
Welcome to Dubai, the home of Palm Jumeirah. In 2001, construction began. The first feature, the outer breakwall. The breakwall stretches 5.3 kilometers east to west and 5 kilometers north to south. The internal palm shape stretches 3.9 kilometers east to west and 4 kilometers north to south. The breakwall runs 11 kilometers and protects the inner elements of the man-made island.
Welcome to the interactive flooring. The show will last 3 minutes. It will show you how they build a palm. You'll see footprints on the floor.
Inside water depth is 20 meters, while outside of the break wall, the water depth is 30 meters. To build the 17 fronds in the shape of a palm. Including the stunning Atlantis the Palm. Tourist destinations such as the view at the Palm.
We are in the center of the island with a 360
Nakheel Marinas.
We are to Nakheel Marina, east and west, and you will be able to see that one from the top.
The palm is connected to Dubai with a 300-meter bridge. This bridge transports over 100,000 cars daily. That is over 1 billion cars a year. The Palm monorail runs the length of the palm, featured with 5 stations connecting key destinations.
This is the Royal Atlantis Hotel, the newest and biggest open this year. This is the fireworks during the opening in 2006.
The Palm opened in 2006 with a spectacular fireworks display. Please make your way into the cinema to learn about the idea.
مع اصدقائي كانوا يبنون بيوتهم وقلاعا بطنيه على الشاطئ وانا كنت احاول ان ابني في البحر وكانوا يضحكون والآن كثيرا ما أصبحتم إلى مشروع النقل الوطني في البحر. دعونا نتحاور ونفكر في المستقبل ليكون لدينا جميعا رؤية واضحة. فدعونا نخوض معا معركة التنمية ونزل بضحايانا الفقر والجهل والتخلف.
In 1997, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, embarked on a project that would transform Dubai's coastline and give the world one of its most recognizable man-made wonders, a technological marvel. Palm Jumeirah has become a symbol of not only Dubai's rich heritage and deep connection to the sea, but a shining beacon of ambition and innovation that can be found in the Arab world. This is the incredible story of how the island that captured the world's imagination rose from the sea. Welcome to the view at the Palm. From warm, shallow waters lapping at the coastline of the Gulf to a dazzling symbol of imagination and architectural ingenuity.
Bu ne rengi?